Walkout wants to say, hey, we did it, look at us, because all these adults that are already on the no side are looking at us like, these guys are entitled brats, they're trying to get their 15 minutes of fame, they don't actually care about the schools, so we need to show that we want to get involved in passing this bond, we care about the future of our students, we care about the education at our school, no one wants rats, no one wants ants in their school. You think in the 21st century, we wouldn't have a boiler from the 70s breaking down every winter, but we do, and I think that's a problem.